for the Urban Experience. We got a bonus video for today. And I'm going to try to stick it down in the same category. I believe this is the same category. I had a lot of people telling me about this song. Or this group. They said, if you like 21 Pilots, you might like this group. And then, you know, it's one, I think it's one or two people said the same group. You know what I'm saying? Most people said there's nothing like 21 Pilots. And I probably agree with you. You know, I've listened to a lot of music in my days. I haven't quite heard anything, nothing like 21 Pilots. But they said this group, 5 Seconds of Summer, is very close. So we're going to listen to the video Young Blood, ATL version. I mean, ALT version. I don't know what that means. Maybe it's an alternate. Let me see if this is the original, from the original. I don't know what 5SOS is, but 5 Seconds of Summer. Okay, so this is the original video, y'all. I don't want to make sure it's the original video. But anyway, first time ever coming to my channel. This is Seth with the Urban Experience. Like, comment, subscribe. Likes help my videos get out to the community. My friends were telling me that they're actually starting to see my videos because I have so many videos. I have over 160 videos, y'all. I was one of those stupid channels that put a lot of product out early because I was so excited about music. And I don't think I grew fast because I've seen other channels grow faster than me, but people caught on to what I was doing a lot, you know, quicker. My channel is very versatile. Every day I have a different type of song, a different type of genre, and Sundays are just random. It's almost every genre. So y'all check my channel out. I did a Lauryn Hill video not too long ago. Check that out. Did that a day ago. Check out my 21 Pilots. I just did Heavy Dirty Soul. Very good song. Very, very good song. I also did the Linkin Park. Very good song today. Some good ones, man. This is my bonus video for today. So check out those videos today. Check out my a Mary J. Blige video. I know there's a lot of people haven't been listening to Mary J. Blige. If you like beautiful singing, check her out, man. She's like the more urban soul version of Whitney Houston. I'm not joking. She's that good. So check her out. Yeah, man. Check out my new NF video. I did one, I think, Sunday. So check that. No, it had to been Saturday. It had to be Monday. So check that one out. That's pretty cool. And we're going to get into 5 Seconds of Summer. Hope they sound good. Somebody said if you listen to the radio, you might have heard one of their songs. Let's find out. Definitely never seen the video, so that's even better. I ain't gonna compare them to 21 because that's not fair. But let's see if they do good, y'all. And like, comment, subscribe. I already told you about like. If you have a desktop or laptop, there's a little pillow at the bottom right hand side of the screen. Looks like a little subscribe pillow. You click it, it helps you to instantly subscribe. Subscribes are very important. Do not be a YouTube dasher. Do not come to my channel and leave without leaving a subscription. That is not cool. That sucks. It makes it hard for us to grow when we ain't getting a subscription. Somebody was telling me, I got on one of my videos, I got over 1,300 views on one of my videos, but I only got 400 subscribers. That's tough. I mean, half the people who saw that video, more than half, did not even subscribe. So come on, y'all. Let's not be dashers. Let's not do that. Let's please subscribe. That'd be cool. Another thing, I doubt this video will, but how my rule, everybody know how my channel is. If video on my channel gets blocked, meaning that if you either can't see it, which you won't know if it got blocked if you can't see it, but if you're watching a video and it starts just randomly skip scenes, that means I had to cut out certain portions of it. All you gotta do is scroll down to the bottom. It says this video has been blocked. You can now view it on my Instagram channel, the full unblocked video. And there's a link. You can click on it. It don't matter if you have a phone or you have a laptop. A laptop, it'll actually go to the Instagram website, which I found out that it was an actual website for Instagram, which is awesome. Go to the website. You'll see the video right there. Click it. Press play. You can make it big screen or small screen. You have a phone, it looks just like a full screen on the phone. You have a laptop, it makes a full screen on a laptop, just like YouTube. It's the greatest alternative platform to put any video. It's called IGTV. You'll see it. It is amazing, y'all. It is amazing, amazing, amazing. My Instagram is also in the screen. It should be up there right now in the screen, so check that out. It's the Urban Experience 2020. That's my Instagram. That's where I started my channel. So that's the year I put on there, 2 months ago. And there we go, y'all. I just want to make sure I know that. So just in case this video get blocked, I'm pretty sure that my Linkin Park will get blocked. It always does. If it does, you will see it on IGTV. So, matter of fact, I might post it there before I even post it on what's name, just because I know how I be. But all right, y'all, 5 seconds of summer. Let's get it. I have heard the song. I love the song. Never seen the video though. We never broke this video down to never hit the lyrics. I always thought the name of their group was called Young Bloods. I never knew it was 5 Seconds of Summer, because every time I hear the song, this junk is awesome. Yeah, you used to call me baby, now you're calling me by name. You used to call me baby, now you're calling my name. That's tough. Takes one to know one, yeah, you beat me at my own damn game. Takes one to know one, but yeah, you beat me at my own damn game. That's tough. First thing, pause. I have heard the song. This man has a beautiful voice. I have no idea who this guy's name is. His voice sounds amazing. Now that I know this group, y'all gotta send me more. I don't even know if there's a fan base for 5 Seconds of Summer. But if there's any fan base out there at all, please send me more of their stuff. I only know this song. Seriously, I got my thing right here. I can tell you right now if I have any more songs of theirs on my playlist. I doubt it. Let's see. Yep. No, I got another one. I got Who Do You Love? I don't know. It's with 5 Seconds of, it's with them. But I got to play it for me to know what the song is. So if you want me to do that one next, let me know. But again, if y'all don't, you know, if there's not a fan base out here for this, I love his voice. I got to hear him again. So I'm just going to be honest. I might still do a couple. But if there is a fan base, y'all let me know about this group, man. This is a new one for me. And I love groups like this. The 21 Pilots, 5 Seconds. So I love groups like this. Let's go back. Away from ya. He's an I give and you take. Man, that's tough, man. I know a lot of girls out there like that. Beautiful voice. Gotta break these bars down. It sucks because his voice sounds like an angel. Like, literally, I don't know how to describe it. So when you listen to it, you just want to hear him. Like, go ahead, man. But then, you know, you gotta break the bar. We baropsies over here. We gotta break the bars down. Here you go. My conversation ends like it's the last goodbye. That's tough. One of us gets too drunk and calls about 100 times. I know how that feels. So who even calling, baby? Nobody could take my place. You looking at those strangers, hope to God you see my face. You looking at them strangers, hoping to God you see my face. I've been there. I know exactly how that feels. That's tough. Young blood, see you want me, see you want me. That is love, and I'm just a dead man walking tonight. But you need it, yeah, you need it. All of this time, yeah. Where's the oxygen? Young blood, see you want me, see you want me. Back in your life, so I'm just a dead man crawling tonight. Cause I need it. Dang, they got fans like that. Uh-oh. 21 Pilots might got a little challenge for real. I seen that line. Mm-hmm. See, the thing about 21 Pilots that makes them so unique is every song A is different, and every song sounds amazing. So Young Bloods, you gotta have a lot of good songs. Pulling away from you.
I give and take. Running away from you.
He sounds amazing. I'm over messing the words up. That's tough. That's real tough. They good, man. I heard that song before, man. That's a really good song. I play that song plenty of times on my playlist. So y'all hit me. I see one that says 5 Seconds of Summer, Teeth. I don't know what that sounds like. You know, I'll be new to this one. I'm actually really intrigued on what this other song sounds like real quick, y'all. Hold on. Oh yeah, they might be good, because I like that song too. Oh, I love that song. Uh-oh. 21 Pilots might got a challenge. That's what's up, man. But like, comment, subscribe, man. Let's have fun with this, man. In the end, it's just all beautiful music. I can't help but enjoy this. I love this, bro. This made my life so awesome. I literally be looking. I never thought I'd be looking forward to the rock and metal Thursdays. I be looking forward to this day because I can't wait to get to the next song. All these are live reactions. I've never listened to, well, this one I've heard the song. I've never seen the video, but I don't do that cheating stuff. Like, I literally listen to it live because I want a real reaction. I want to enjoy the song. I want to put it on my playlist. Like, man, I just heard that song. So awesome. Like buying a new CD, it's amazing, man. Y'all literally make me like watching new CDs every day. That's crazy, man. You know how amazing that feels? Man, this is the life, man. And then y'all just be giving me demonstrations and teaching me different lyrics and different facts. And man, this is like, it's like having a Wikipedia in my comment section. It's amazing, man. I love that, man. Comment. Y'all, man, I love my fans. My fans are awesome. Forget everybody. Oh, shoot. Forget the other YouTubers' fans. My fans are awesome. That's funny. But anyway, like, comment, subscribe. We out. I'm the Urban Experience, where we do things the urban way.